Hi, I'm Mike Corrigan of Corrigan Financial Services. I want to take a minute to tell you a little bit about our firm and what we do and why we do it. Corrigan Financial Services has been around since 1980, which is almost four decades. We're basically in the financial and insurance business. We're providing employee benefits for corporations. We're doing retirement plans for corporations, but we're also doing work for individuals, handling their investments, handling their insurance needs, handling their financial planning. You know, there's 10,000 people turning 65 every day, and they will be for the next 10 to 15 years. With that in mind, some of these people have planned and some of them have not. And we're a big believer in having a financial plan, having a roadmap, knowing where you're going. We try to, you know, design and customize things that are suited exclusively, hopefully, for your situation or for that couple's situation or a business. At Corrigan Financial Services, we're doing work for corporations, for businesses, their employee benefits. So that could be their medical insurance, their dental, their vision, disability, or their retirement plan, 401ks. A little bit of a niche that we're in that is exclusively for high wage earners, professionals, executives, and we design special programs so they can retire at the same level that they're used to while they're working. We've had long-term relationships with a majority of our clients, probably upwards 20, 30 years with some of these people. So that's gratifying that you get back to the end of the day and you say, you know, Bob and Mary, you know, felt good about this. We saved them some money. We showed them a different technique. They didn't know about it. Or we helped Junior go to college. You know, we worked with him for a long time, and now Junior's ready to go, and they have enough money saved. No matter how simple or how complex the situation is, we're gonna try to help you in any way we can. We care about you. We're gonna, you know, return that phone call. We're gonna go the extra mile. We're gonna look something up that you're struggling with, or you're frustrated with, or you're confused about. When it comes down to it, it's a personal business. It's about people. And people don't care what you know until they know that you care.